New images tonight. The detectives hope help them solve a murder mystery.
Orange County deputies say this was the last time 65-year-old Frank Wright was seen alive. He disappeared and his body was found inside a burning garage last week.
WESH 2 Stephanie Culp is live near the Ocoee McDonald's where Wright was last spotted. Stephanie.
Yeah, Martha, this is the McDonald's behind me here off Ocoee Apopka Road. It's where Frank Wright was last seen alive. And deputies tell me they're releasing these photos tonight because they need the public's help in finding his killer. As deputies try to retrace every step of Frank Wright's last day, his family's pastor has a message for his killer.
And, you know, it's hard to do anything without being seen. And so I believe it's just a matter of time. And so, you know, to just for those, if those who may be involved, if you hear this, it's just better to come forth.
Surveillance photos show Frank Wright inside a McDonald's last Wednesday, his last day alive. Deputies believe he may have stopped here before heading to his deceased mother's house in Apopka to pick up fishing gear. He was never seen alive again. His body was found Thursday, burned in the garage of a home on Radiant Circle in Orange County. His truck, trailer, and boat were found in Winter Park.
He was a gentle, kind man who was very family-oriented.
Deputies won't say how he died or if they even have a motive for the killing. Family pastor Wendell Anderson doesn't believe anyone who knew him would hurt him.
I really believe that if whomever, you know, had anything to do with this had a chance to really know him, they would have, you know, changed their mind.
And Frank Wright's funeral will be Saturday at 2 p.m. at the West Orlando Christian Center in Winter Garden. Again, Orange County deputies are trying to retrace Frank Wright's steps last Wednesday. That was the last day he was seen alive. If you saw him here at this McDonald's or at any other time during that day, you are asked to call the Orange County Sheriff's Office. Reporting live in Ocoee, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News.